Bang bang.
I get the message.
Whoa.
Okay, so there's three guys here. One of them up here, he might be dead. He might just be hiding. He doesn't appear to come out to play anymore. And then this guy's gonna shoot at us. Okay, so that's worth turning around to kill, because he sounds like he's got a nice gun. I think they might be running out of Germans, though. Hello! One more notch on LA's belt. That's all you are to her. It's a notch.
Everything is going my way. I can feel it.
You ain't kidding, lady. You're tearing shit up.
Gotcha. Loud and clear.
What remains to be seen is what's downstairs. And what's around this corner.
Consider it done.
Well, we saw one for a minute, and then we lost him. That works. Just go a little bit. Go, 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 go. Let's see you run now. I wonder if Rowdy could just, like, blow that wall up from behind this guy. Yeah, let's do that.
Rowdy, fill me weapon.
Aw. Well, it was a good effort, Rowdy. Good effort. Go team. Alright, now we're carrying a corpse. Same way we came in. Ish. Because I don't know if anybody's coming out the back there. Any more peoples.
Just like I thought.
What's just like you thought? And turn over. Let's see how the two that we know about react. Oh, 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 oh. See, that's why I didn't want to send Elf this way, because I knew there was going to be more. Or I thought I knew there was going to be more, and they probably came from in here. What? Oh. Yes. Bang, bang. You can't run anymore, though, can you? Uh-huh. Oh, you can. You bastard. That guy's gonna be a prick and not let L.A. shoot him in the face. Crazy raindrops! Crazy raindrops! I wonder if that's how it looks for you guys. Faster attribute growth. Done dealio. Sold, signed, sealed, delivered. I'm yours! That was grating. You're coming home, Zizzle. You're coming on home, even though you're flat like a beaver. Alright, more murder time. Hello, welcome to Murderers R Us. I will be your murderer today.
There is no shame.
Oh, come on, there's a little bit. Just a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna have him walk around the rest of this corner part of the way. And, no, I'll have Rowdy do that. He's gonna clear out. No, stop! Oh, fuck. Alright. I'm never going to remember to do that. Not properly, anyway. No, we need to get a move on. He can come around the corner if he wants to fight. If he wants to play peekaboo, then he's going to have to do it on his own. She needs to reload, too, when I think about it. Which is, by the way, not my strong suit, thinking about it. I'll have Rainbow double back in here to go assist in the cleanup with L.A. And why isn't this guy showing his face to me? Here? Okay, nope.
You got it.
Alright, this is gonna be the last. If you can't see him from here, then fuck it. Okay, so there
luckily
is a guy there,
and
he is alive, and hopefully we can see him now. Come on. Come on. Fuck you.
Something's wrong.
Yeah.
Wait, revive.
No, stop! Oh. I remember it. Alright, cool. Okay. You get to reload, let that guy catch up a little bit, and we'll get all sneaky too. And go around the corner.
Understood.
Unterstutter. Alright, so we started right about here, so... Oh, shit on me. Are you serious? There's no way out of here this way? No, we can go this way. This way I know is clear.
Yeah.
We're going this way. I thought you could go through that, but I guess not. Wait, I just want to check. Nope, not while carrying the corpse. The guy in here that fell down might still be alive. Might. Psychedelic trippy rainbows, woo! Double rain all the way across my screen. And aside from you not being able to do anything because you have to wait, I want to test his crouching. What is that? Oh, that's what it is. I see. He wasn't just breakdancing. He was doing the robo splits. Yeah, you can see us. We can't see you. Oh, maybe that guy shot. I don't know. No, he doesn't have anything to shoot at. Because Z-Nada is around Z-Corner. I don't understand. Why can you not shoot him? Shoot. Fuck. Shoot here-ish. Right, we gave him a haircut. Hey, we can see you now. He's wounded,
progress.
Too. Progress. Oh, yeah, that was some progress. Boom, faceplant. Sploosh, crash, bang. Fell down extra floors. He fell down into the German corpse dispensing unit. What are these things? But whatever, he's impaled on it now. Alright, so that was some good progress. You can head back this way now. Rowdy's gonna cover this outer area so that Elf can come and retrieve the corpse of this guy properly.
Moving up.
Good job, keep moving up. Alright, and LA, let's do it. You are ready to rock. You're ready to rock out. Oh man, there's two fucking floors? Shit. Oh no, this is just a little office here, that's all. Okay. Yep, just a delivery. 1-800-CORPSEY-DELIVER. Like a little Irish hearse. Or Scottish, or whatever the fuck you are. I can't tell the difference. I know that some of them wear blue paint on half their face. Oh no, I'm gonna get so much hate mail for that.
We Irish are proud people who refuse to be in any way compared to the Scottish. And we Scottish are proud people who refuse to be in any way compared to the Irish. Blibbity blabbity bloobity blab. We're so different.
No, I know you are. Everyone's different. We're all special. We're all unique, perfect butterfly, snowflake, happy things. You know what? Before I go down here, I'm going to let this guy run around the corner so he doesn't get lost in the thing. And I'm going to blow him up. And you can't sneak for some reason? Are you seen? Okay. For some reason, he can't hide. Now can you hide? Yes, now you can hide. That's disturbing, because that means that there's somebody out here looking at us. A watcher of things.
I be on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You saw something, sort of. What did you see? What did you notice? Someone noticed you. What is this? Is there some sort of sneaky fucking super ninja out here that we don't know about? I don't know, but I'm scared. Scared for Elf. Come on, you can do it. You're just a wee Hames, but you can do it. Alright. Zaneta is officially recovered. Shut your holes. Boom. Recovered. Alright, get ready. Round two!
Grand.
Suk is an acceptable loss. Suk is dead. He's gonna stay dead. We will re-kill him. Alright, come around the corner. Come on. Ooh, combat.
Understood.
Won't understand him to death.
This is going to be so satisfying. It almost feels cheap.
You know, I agree with you in every way. See?
This fall for me.
Satisfying, but almost cheap. She's a gamer at heart.
Understood.
Alright, and we may get some fucking ended combat here. Time with which to do our fancy business. I'm still worried about that, because somebody saw him again. Or he saw somebody, and I'm not seeing whoever it is. Is there a top to this tower or something? No, I'm really worried about sending Elf back here to get this guy. But we don't really have a choice, so...
Grand.
Bring it on, Elfly. Don't get killed. Mm-hmm. Okay, so there are still enemy turns happening. Come on down. Now she...
I be on top of me game.
Should be able to spot stuff. Is there anybody that way? Nope.
Every wee bit counts.
Anybody this way? Nope. Anybody this way?
Aye.
Save your points. Please don't let there be someone right here. Finally, we can get to go through here. Get to go explore the depths of the underworld. I wouldn't mind it if Rainbow could blow a hole in the floor and just fall through, but... That's a shortcut that I don't think we're gonna get. Besides, it would trap him here. No, there's a way, I think. This just looks like a bunch of garbage, really, but I need to find that intel. We didn't get any intel last time. I'm feeling pretty confident about this, and I don't think there's a time limit on this mission, so I think this is the right time for me to go intel hunting. Come on, shoot at something. Make yourself... Oh, hello. I see you. Alright. Rainbow cakes. Kill that guy. Kill him. See him. See him and kill him.
My position is compromised.
Good. Hopefully his will be too when he shoots at you. Yes! Excellent. Good news. Good news, everyone. Have a good fall.
We are in a bad situation.
Do that again, except this time with killing. Come on! Yeah. Calculate. Quackulate! Okay, elf. What? Oh, that's not elf. Oh, I can't. It's an interrupt. Don't run. Don't hide. We have business. We have business to attend to, you son of a bitch. I wonder if I can shoot through that box. Yeah, they're explodable. Let's just shoot right through this box. Oh, come on. Do me some good stuff. Oh, that had to hurt him. Come on. No, I can't see him.
You got it.
I don't know if he's dead or alive. LA, you... No, we're not turning around.
Understood.
Again. She is on a mission. And we are going to complete it. Alright, Elf Kebab. Grabby.
I've been spied.
By whom? By whom? That's not cool. Okay, go in here. Oh, shit! Alright, now we know what's up. Hello! I see you. That did not kill him somehow?
I be on it.
Can you kill him? 100% with that. He's only lightly wounded.
Alright,
now he's wounded. Now we're hiding. Because... Losing Elf? Bad. If we lose Elf, we'll have to lose a PK. Just end of story. That's just how it would have to be. That guy's all kinds of fucked up, though, so... He got blown up and had a tower dropped on him. So he's gonna make stupid decisions like that.
I be on me way.
Very stupid decisions. Oh, you're still here. You're not dead yet. Okay. Well, fine. We'll just have to do this your way. Hey, buddy. Bang, bang. Wow, he did like a triple ninja flip. Sweet. Okay, carry on. Oh, he needs to reload. Wow, those bullets lasted a long time. Alright, Rowdy, you got 4 shots left. Make them count. I set. Count. Ooh, that was loud.
I'm getting a bad feeling.
Wow, that hurt my ears. Why can I shoot at this rubble? What? That's weird, but okay. Alright, so hide and recover. Ah, shit.
I'll be putting him to rest in no time.
Nope, no you won't. You're gonna be hiding over here.
Right then.
Yep, that's right. That's right then. Oh, wow, he can shoot. Please don't hail Elf. Okay. Ahem. Onward, westward, Panzerclan soldier. Hey, it's stuff.
It's about time.
Cool. Investigation clue. Sweet. Colonel Mustard did it in the kitchen. I don't think she can pick that
gotcha.
Up. She
loud
can.
And clear.
In a Panzerkleiner. Apparently they have dexterous claws. Multi-talented. Okay, Rowdy. That's not Rowdy. we're gonna have him reload and move forward.
I'd
one
be on
step.
It.
Nope, not gonna move her out of cover. Not gonna do that. Go get me my intel. This guy up here is dead, so we can get you down here as well.
You got it.
Hopefully after we kill this guy, we'll get some non-combat turns to do good things. So, yeah. What, you're not gonna do anything? Oh, fuck. Fuck. Alright, you know what? We're going all the way. We're just gonna go up there and punch this guy in the face with a grenade. That's what we're gonna have to do. That's what we're gonna do.
Right now, being
no,
noticed
is
not. It looks like someone
hey,
else
friendo.
Decided to join the party.
I am not afraid of you. Okay. She's only got 33 AP right now? What? Oh, it's because he got an interrupt. I gotcha.
I wish
yeah.
to go home.
You're going home. Just more in a box than you probably would have liked. Testing has been successfully completed on the Panzerklein prototypes received from Burgers Company in Switzerland. We have also assembled and concluded dry runs of our Panzerklein production line. As I write this, our first Panzerklein is moments away from leaving the What? Because there's, we have a... She's wearing, you know...
Understood.
She can't get down that way. And she can't get down this way.
Get serious.
Fuck you. Okay, well that explains a lot. I guess we can't go down there. Unless we have Elf do it. Where's Major Rainbow Cake? Here you are. You get to reload.
Progress.
I'm gonna have him go out this way, actually. In case there's something we missed out there. And we're waiting for our turn to punch this guy with a grenade. Yep. Hey, buddy. I'm not going away. You can't just wait me out. Fuck it. End the turn. Punch. Grenade. Punch.
I am getting a bad feeling.
Yep. Rowdy's getting a good one in his pants. Alright. Now will you go get this guy very carefully. Try not to
Grand.
Get killed. What are you doing? Okay. Sweet. We have our objective. Multiple objectives completed. Far better than usual. Alright, and then we'll have Rainbow Kicks. We're gonna be in a mission to go out here. I'll have Rowdy escort Elf back to camp. By camp, I mean the entrance once combat ends. There's literally no way to get a PK down here and then back up. Unless this elevator... As a control unit, no, nope, not gonna happen. It doesn't even look to be an elevator, because it's got a bottom on the top and the bottom, so I don't think that's an elevator. I'm just so curious, what could be down here? Oh, there's a way that Elf can go look at stuff. I don't think she'll be able to see much, but I want to see if there's like a fuckload of Panzerkleins right there or something. Okay, so begin your withdrawal. Withdrawal. And combat should end. Ended combat. Okay, so... Rowdy... You get to reload. Go this way. LA, you get to reload. Elf, you get to go this way. With Rowdy escorting you. LA, you're gonna go...
Me skills be getting better all the time.
Back here as well for now. Rainbow. I want you to see what you can see out here, because we've never really gone back here.
I'd be working for
it. You can't get... What? Who saw something? What was all that crud? I'm just gonna take a look here. I don't think there's anywhere for any intel to be stored in this place anyway, so... Who spotted someone? What the fuck? Whoa, you're way far back. Get closer to Rowdy. Get closer to Rowdy. And don't get shot. That would ruin everything. Alright, you guys can both wait there. Just wait there. Rimbo. Oh, he got spotted. He was stealthing before, I think. So it must be somebody over here or something. Right? Right? Come on, shoot. Shoot at me. Shoot these. Oh, there you are.
Time to make our parents proud!
Oh, okay. We're gonna make your parents really proud right here. They're so proud.
A miracle.
You need more than that. Okay, so I don't think there's even anything really in there. Yeah, we're not gonna dig around with that anymore. Whatever. He's gonna have to dig the long way around. There's no quick way for him to get there. Alright, come up this far, let Rowdy catch up, and then we'll end the turn, and hopefully combat will end as well. I don't think I'm gonna dick around in the lower levels. Wow, no, that was way out of Rowdy's range. I'm just gonna end the turn. Okay. Get it done. Get it done.
I be on top of me game.
Windy. Okay, fine. Get over here.
Gotcha. Loud and clear.
Okay. Do that then. Fine. Whatever. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna faff about with, getting downstairs, because, I don't know, exploring hasn't really been all that, beneficial to me, really. Come on.
Gotcha. Loud and clear.
Okay, see, we've totally got Zanita. She's with us. In fact, go stand... A Panzerklein could totally carry a dead person. Yeah, it's just... We strap her to our boot. She's, like, tied to our boot, and we're just gonna carry her back to camp. Totally. Totally. Anybody badly need a reload? Nah, we're good. Alright, well, I'd say that this has been a pretty successful mission. Let me check in my objectives. Make sure. Okay, we got the intel. We got the officer. And let's call it a mission. Jace. Another interrogation. Hooray. Cool. I don't think we can count on these for much, considering they gave us this medal for just showing up to one mission. Legion of Merit Legionnaire to Zenida. Distinguished Conduct Medal to Major. Okay. Alright. Interrogation of General UV Mueller. Let me start by admitting a personal prejudice towards General Mueller. No voices. There's something about his face that shines of deceit. However, he readily admitted to making a deal with a Swiss company run by Rainer Berger. The general agreed to send them German rocket propulsion technology in exchange for Panzerklein design specifications and a working prototype. Mueller disclosed the location of Berger's company in Switzerland. That's all? That's all we got? What about the papers? We picked up those papers for nothing? Well, they might give us these things. These little extra sights we could do. But I don't think we need to level up a whole lot more. We need to go kill Suk. Let's take a look at Switzerland. Oh, hey, this is that one that we saw before that we didn't know what it did. Alright, Suk. It's been nice knowing you, buddy. You're breakdancing again. Okay, alright, Suk. Got anything important on you? Some half-used anal tablets. Analgesics. Nah, you get to go to your death with all your stuff. Elf, you get to be the executioner. If you can do that for me. Okay.
Grand.
Rowdy, you get to be the backup executioner. Whoops. Knocking shit around. I'm so excited I get to kill another one of my squad members.
Haven't got a snowball to win.
Well, that sort of did it. Alright, ready? Oh, finish the job. Finish it.
Medical personnel.
Hands are finality.
Help now.
Yeah, you were our medical personnel, but you let us down. Shoot. He's dead, but he's not dead completely. So, hopefully another grenade will finish him. Or not. Wow, that did a lot. Okay, I'll be back in just a moment. Okay, where were we? Oh yes, we were executing Sook. Or trying to execute Sook. Come on, just die. Stay dead, you bastard. Okay. There we go. That one did it. See ya later, Sukinita. You dead. Any good stuff on him? No, we already looked. Okay. So we'll... which one was... Oh yeah, give this to Zenita. And this too. And now you get this. And... back to our Fab Five. We'll do a little reloading. Alright. Now we will leave. And next time we're going to deal with the new slot opening that we have from Sook's heroic death, I guess? He didn't want to die. I feel fine. I feel happy. I think I'll go for... Oh, there's the miraculously missing Bren gun. Fucking bastards. Alright, well, that was a fun session, and thank you for joining me for more Silent Storm and Nating, and I will see you next time. Have a good fall.